Tell me everything you know about the kingfisher.
So there is a kingfisher on the bow of the willow tree hanging over the river. If you scare it, it'll never come back. It is not as much bigger than a sparrow, yet it looks like it has all the colors of the rainbow. He is peering down to the quiet pool under the willow, watching the fishes swimming below. There he has darted into the water. He is up again with something in his mouth, a small minnow. He taps it against the branch and gulps it down. Then another kingfisher perches down with him. His mate that doesn't fish a lot. She is not as bright. He's not as quite brighter than him. He has a little bit of red down under her chin. Now they're going back home. They live in trees and bushes. And birds don't really live in nests. That's only a cradle for their eggs. Once the young eggs know how to fly, they get out of the nests and often never go back till they make one for their own eggs. A kingfisher makes his nest by digging a tunnel. Once it is made, he darts it so fast that he cannot even see where it's moving. When you find the nest and you dig it up above, you will see a chamber which under are a lot of fish bones where the old birds put there. They are mixed so it can make on top of the fish bones are white shiny eggs.
How does the baby birds look like?
So when they're hatch, or when the mother lays as much as usual, there will be seven. when the seven are hatched, they will have a lot of different colors of like the rainbow. The only difference between the young kingfisher and the old one is that their beaks are shorter. And there.
What else?